Here we go. Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
You know, Joe, what makes Ronda Rousey unique is her compete level. When you talk about her background as an Olympian, she's able to take it to a higher level.
And fight fans, don't blink,
because Ronda Rousey is to mixed martial arts what Mike Tyson was to boxing. Quick finishes, firing.
Oh, big shot! This could be it! Just missed with a huge kick. Hard straight punch. Throws to finish, Joe. Oh! Big power, that's a huge hook. Nasty combinations here. Big straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, big body kick. Oh, what an exchange. Beautiful body shot there, too. Nice knee there.
Bam, to the body.
Look at this. Vicious combinations.
Huge uppercut.
Head kick. Really missed with that right hand.
Joe, those body strikes are really starting to do some damage.
Nice inside leg kick, yep. There.
Great utilization of the jab.
Zingano with the strong hook to the body.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Oh, that's a vicious knee.
Oh, big combination.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Powerful right hand.
How good is this?
Oh, very nice.
Damaging left hand. Big combination. Oh!
Swing and a miss. Hard straight punch. Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Rousey with an inside leg kick.
Oh, over the top.
Good left hook there.
Strong elbow by Zingano.
And up with the head kick.
Nice right hand.
45.
Beautiful uppercut. And another one lands to the head.
Oh!
This could be it right here.
Good combinations. 20 seconds. Vicious combination. Oh, that's a big left.
Over the top.
What a way to work at the finish of this round.
Let's take a look here. And there's a very impressive.
Ready, fight? Ready.
Second round.
Great jab by Zingano.
Nice good left hand.
Big left hand.
Combination.
What an exchange.
Oh! Oh! Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh! Head kick.
That's a huge
big
left.
Left hand. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short. Vicious shot to the body. Big straight punch.
Wow!
Nasty combinations here.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, big right hand!
She's in trouble, yeah.
Oh, that head kick landed! Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Big right hand!
Huge right hand!
Big power jam!
Oh, beautiful combination! Shot to the head.
Oh, and again. Oh,
these are big strikes.
She's hurt.
Solid shot to the body. Strong
Man, she has landed so much damage that both of her eyes have started to swell now. Landing it will tonight. Inside leg, solid jab by Zingano. She gets the takedown. Nice sweep.
She's working from side control.
Back up. And a nice kick.
Good defense for now. Great movement on the ground.
Back control.
Trying to connect on that jab.
Nice counter by Zingano.
Big punches.
What great takedown defense.
Can't connect with the jab.
Wow.
Look at that! Oh my!
Wow. Unbelievable!
Takedown, man.
It is all over! It is all standing! Ken Zingano! Just like that! Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's see this again. And let's see that again. Boom! Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 4 minutes, 59 seconds of round number 2. Playing the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Alpha Cat.
Zingano remains the UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.